This gem is something Jess would use for a bracelet. I'll save it for her. Maybe I can surprise her with it.
Found one. Look.
Where? Show me.
Right there in the branch. Do you see it? They're building a nest.
Yes, I see it now. How fascinating.
This is strange. Cody, come look at this.
What is it?
What do you think has been here?
I don't know. This doesn't look very old. Whatever it is might still be nearby.
Should we look for it?
What if it's a bear? We should probably get out of here. Let's hope he's just passing through.
You're right. Let's go tell Father.
The water is so clear. This place is nothing like back home. Jess and I need to do some exploring. There's so much to see.
It's been too long. Where could they be? They should have been back hours ago.
I'll go look for them.
Are you sure? Having all of you wandering the wilderness at night doesn't sound like the best idea.
I'm sure they're just caught up picking flowers or collecting rocks. I know where they like to go. Try not to worry. They're fine.
I know. You're right, but please hurry. This place is too quiet for my liking.
I won't be long.
Daisy and I'll be waiting, with supper ready. I love coming here to watch the sunset. See how the light bounces off the mountain peaks. What a beautiful sight. Almost as beautiful as back home when we would sit and watch the sunset over the sea. Here's another one. That boy is always putting holes in his clothes. He's gonna run me out of thread.
Hello, Mother.
Where are you two going?
Just down the creek, not far.
We won't be long.
Don't wander too far. It'll be dark soon.
Okay, Mother.
I mean it. We still don't know what's out there.
Okay.
We'll be fine.
I can't wait to check on the nest. I hope there are eggs.
Let's go find out.